Is Miss Dr. Munga still around? Huh? I think it's unfair to single out Dr. Mungalu for recognition. You were, please. You were celebrating. We should not celebrate.
Can I just say, please respect the speaker.
Please. We should not celebrate opportunism. Here is a politician who contested on a platform of a party who has now moved conveniently to the APC. They have just given him an appointment. And he has now discarded his own political party. I don't think that is fair for us.